doing a seated dumbbell front raise with the thumb up. So sitting at the end of the bench, holding two dumbbells, make sure that your thumbs are up, and you are just going to lift one dumbbell up pretty much to the height of the shoulder, and then return to starting position, and then alternate with the other side.